Thank you. Adagio Allegro.
And me, your pal Princess Pilot.
We're here to let you know some important stuff before we begin the show.
That's right. During tonight's show, in case of an emergency, the sirens will sound and you will be led from your seats. Isn't that right, Adagio?
That's right. And it's important to refrain from any flash photography, audio, or video recording.
We also want you to know that this performance will have a 15-minute intermission.
Thank goodness it does.
And we want to warn you that this show may include some flashing lights and fog machines.
But don't worry, they're safe. I checked. I bought them from the Halloween store.
Right. Anyways, the show will begin in 10 minutes. So, we'll see everybody soon.
I hope the show ends soon.
We haven't even started, Adagio.
Whatever.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. I'm the Stockyman Sorcerer.
And I'm B-Sharp.
And you know, we're the mascots of DiversityDepth Studios.
That's right. And diversity is important to us, and so is storytelling. But you know what else is important?
What is, B-Sharp?
Safety.
Oh, of course. I think I saw that coming.
Yeah, me too. But anyways, before we begin the show, we want everyone to know that in case of an emergency, the alarms will sound and you will be led from your seats outside of the auditorium.
That's right. And we want everyone to know that flash photography is prohibited from tonight's performance. The lights are already bright. Don't make them brighter, man.
Anyways, we also want you to know that audio and video recording is prohibited, like all marching band competitions.
And we also want you to know that there will be a 15-minute intermission, which is a perfect time to use the restroom.
What is it, Stock?
I think I have to go right now. How many minutes until the show starts again?
Like, 3 minutes.
Oh, I better hurry up. I'll be late for my cue.
Anyways, we'll see everybody in the show.
And I don't care.
And we were wondering if everyone out there is ready for a magic show. Hold on a second. We need you guys to crescendo your answer.
For those of you who don't care about music, we can't hear you.
That's great, because me and Adagio were planning for next year's marching band show, which is all about magic. So, we decided to invite some magical friends, the Tchaikovsky and the Master of Magic himself, Morgan. Isn't that exciting?
That sounds lame.
So, Elfyy should be arriving soon with
with a special and useful patented magic for you, kid, to help us get on with the show any minute now. Special delivery, straight from useful products for use in North Pole headquarters. Thanks! How did you get here so fast? Christmas magic! Plus the Blitzen route is faster than the Dasher route. See ya! This is such an awfully big box for such a small magic kit.
Which means it's useless.
Who are you taking?
Marie? She's not in the show. I'm me.
I know, but I must fight my foe.
The Mouse King. The Mouse King?
He must have taken Marie. I'll find you, you rebellious rodent.
Okay then, so what do you have for it?
Better be Die Hard or I'm zoning out.
Special delivery! Special delivery! Might as well have a magic show today! Special delivery! Special delivery! Get your tickets right now, please don't delay! Now everybody's going to have some fun! And nobody will feel blessed! It's not just
the kind of enchantment,
that doesn't feel so devilish.
Oh, there's magic in the air. You can feel it everywhere.
Magic in the air. A new spell, just debuting it tonight.
At the magic show?
All the way to Fairywood. That sounds exciting.
I don't care.
Come on, let's see who's going to be there. Hi, everyone. Good to see you. Hi, everybody. Hello. Hey, guys. What's going on? Hello, everyone. Welcome to the show.
Why, hello there.
The magic in the air. You can feel it everywhere.
The kind of enchantment that doesn't
feel so devilish.
There is magic in the air.
You can feel it everywhere.
The magic in the air. Magic in the air.
Okay, is everyone here?
What?
What is happening? You guys are losing this.
I see Darkrai. Oh, what's going on?
We're going to have a magic show.
I don't know. I'm frightened of that.
How can magic be scary?
Well, I don't want to tell.
No worries. We're all friends here, right, Jay? Plus, you got a princess as your pal.
Well, you see, it's about that.
Okay, I've heard enough. You've got nothing to worry about. Come on.
There's magic in the air. You can feel it.
How can people enjoy magic? It's so weird.
Weird's what you see, but it's fun to see illusion. It challenges your mind. It's true, you know.
But what makes magic so, well, magical?
Well, it makes some of your wildest dreams come true.
Oh great, we're one show in and we're already recycling songs.
Oh, dreams are cool. Everybody gets to do their part. Oh, dreams come true. Yes, it's up to you. When you wish with your heart, dreams come true.
your dreams are cool. Everybody gets to do their part. All dreams come true. He has a job to you. When you wish with your heart, dreams come true.
There is nothing we can't do together. We can all make each other feel better. It's a wonderful world. Oh yes, it is true. Just remember what you make of it depends on you. Alright everybody, one more time.
Dreams are great. Oh, dreams are cool. Everybody gets to do their part. Dreams come true, yes it's up to you. When you wish with your heart, yes, dreams will come true.
Okay, fine. I regret joining the selection champions.
So, what about this magic show? Where is it?
Yeah, I can't wait another minute. Well, it takes place in the hottest place of magic. Fairywood!
Fairywood's the happy hotel. The house of Warden and Tinkerbell. Where the magic's hot and the critics not. Hooray, hooray, hooray.
Fairywood's the place to be.
Where the two fairy collectors too.
Homer, Silky and Puck and the one with blue hair.
Hooray, hooray, hooray.
The two the hidden frog
and the faraway tree.
You can guarantee that the magic is real. That the magical song you're about to see. And the same talent as you and me.
So give her a welcome, give her a man. To the show person in Fairyland.
Adagio.
Okay. This is slightly but exciting.
Adagio?
What? I've gotten better.
Yeah, but where's the sincerity? And now for the first trick. Be sharp and personality cards.
Oh, great. More product placement.
You gotta have a personality that anyone can tell. Like if you're sleepy or grumpy or the owner of a hotel. Like if you're smart, then your nickname is Be Sharp. You gotta have a heart to pick a card. Go on, pick one right now. Do it.
Here, now pretend that you care.
No, Adagio. No, I have to. Put it back in the deck and see what you get. And see what your personality will be. Show if you're happy or if you rot. Let's see what your personality will be.
Is this your car?
Willing to care, but Halloween is involved. Okay, I've seen enough.
Oh, we're not done yet.
Well, now what?
Pick two cards?
Oh, no. Well, actually, yes.
Now what?
Well, you know what to do. First, now we...
I'll see. Put it back in the deck and see what I get. And see what my personality will be. See if I'm happy or if I'm wrong. Let me see. Come on. So now, let's see what the heck's going on.
Okay, but we need everyone to help count to three. Ready? One, two, three! A perfect match!
Oh, brother.
Come on! You can be spooky! Brave!
Freaky!
Charming!
Happy!
Fancy!
Laughing!
If you're on time, then you're the timely top!
Or if you're constantly happy, then your name can be joy!
You're friendly with friends, then you can be the friender!
If you compromise your budget, you can be the deal bender!
If you love Halloween, then you can be the spooner!
If you love it, it's too much, then you can be a band director!
Being yourself is the most important thing of all! It's gotta have a perfect feeling, it will show you who you are! It's true, you gotta find your personality! Your personality!
Your personality. Gotta have a personality. Be sharp in a And now, for the next trick, a salute to pencils. Principal Happy will surely love this one. And now, I'm gonna need a volunteer! Prince Charming, come on up here!
Me? Why me?
Come on
up here, you shy suitor.
Now, this trick is perfect for a brave and charming prince like you.
Well, I appreciate the compliment, but to be fair, I'm not that brave.
Oh, sure you are. Just get into the magical and mad hat-hole, the Squidward!
Are you sure about that?
Oh, don't worry, I just sharpened some. We draw. The scribbler will surely draw. The scribbler will surely draw the box. The magical box. The shiny
why do you choose me?
You're the one who would see.
Under the grand pine, under the Fairywood, under the erasure of some magic treasure.
I don't know, you guys. This is kind of dangerous.
Oh, you never worry, dear. You'll totally be safe.
There won't be a scratch on you or your silly feather cap.
Okay, but I have something positive to say.
What's that?
Well, you see?
We draw. The scribbler will surely draw. The scribbler will surely draw.
Ha ha ha! I bet.
Does?
Yeah, and I don't freaking care. I want to spear.
You monster!
Now lower your spear.
There has to be a way to stop Dust. Morgan, you use your magic to stop the spear. Okay, I will cut.
Too late.
Words?
that the magic stays. Every
drop
does an apple. Every drop takes a day.
Every drop,
life is
drop.
The magic stays.
Let's go home and watch our show. Hooray!
I'm fine. It's just a simple scratch. Well, why don't I tend to your wound? That's fine. I can do it myself.
While these two lovebirds are tending to their wounds,
we're not lovebirds!
Whatever they are, I'm gonna find an antidote to this mayhem. In the meantime, why don't you guys think around?
But we don't have any new tricks to show.
I don't know. Do something with Adagio.
Stand aside, Noel nerd. Let a Halloween expert handle this.
I'd like to see you try.
And now for my cape trick.
What's up on a cape? What's up on a cape? What's up on a cape? There was
I met Princess Pilot, well, who's exactly, but I really love her. And as one of my best friends, but I'm worried that if I tell her, she'll think I'm another desperate prince.
What's a problem, you daughter of the monarch?
Well, it's been a while since I met Prince Charming. About 3 years exactly. And I really like him as one of my best friends, of course. But I heard that if I tell him, people may prescribe me as another boy crazy princess.
I don't want to ruin her feminist appeal.
I don't want to ruin my feminist appeal. But I want to tell him how much I deeply care about him.
Let's get him in.
Thank you.
from dusting of bellies, am I in love?
Thank you.
Excited for a break from singing and dancing for 15 minutes only. So, if you want to use the restroom, now would be the time to do so.
Thank you.
Hold on to your hats. Hold on to your seats.
Hold on to your programs.
Hold on to, whatever else you have on you.
Because the show's going to start again in 5 minutes.
Thank you. Look at these turtles, look at these boys, these turtles. Mask! Someone has a spell! third edition. Oh, forget, they're not going to do it this way.
Now all we need is Princess Pirate to save her, Platonic Prince. Where is she? Wow, I never knew fireworks could be a Halloween decoration.
Neither did I.
So what do you need me for?
You need to wake up that sleeping prince.
Not only to reference the failed jazz card musical, but also to reference that scrap live tour we settled on before another lousy homework shot.
Oh, okay. Here's the dragon I have to fight.
Dragon?
Yeah, I have to fight a dragon or it's not worth it.
We're running short on time.
My, what happened? Suitor, the spell broke! But how?
Well, there's a consultant I have been meaning to tell you.
What is it?
We were friends for a long time. I'm worried if I tell you. You'll hate me for being another old Suitor who claims a princess of the prize. I love you. As a friend.
Stress and your emotions is completely healthy. Besides, you're my best friend too. And I love you as well.
Okay! Time for the big finale!
Now that the show is over, hurry on out. I want to go home.
Hold on, Adagio.
What is it this time, Princess?
We have to let everyone know about something important.
It It's not even required.
Anyways, required or not, make sure you post your favorite show photos, without flash photography, of course, to social media using the hashtag DiversityDepthLive. Who knows, it might show up on our website.
Like I care. I'm going home. I have to rest until the next show.
Oy. We'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Good riddance. Oh, brother.